serve that super cringy workout session. That's what I do. I do a lot of push-ups and some core exercises. Because at home I can't really do much. And then you get a chin-up bar probably to do some stuff too. But other than that, that's mostly what I do. There I did 80 push-ups and then 50 crunches slash like 3/4 sit-ups and then 15 figure eight thingies, whatever you want to call them. Those are like, it's not like super tough, but it does take some practice. And the camera's shaking. It does seem to take some practice. I'm in my cold room now because I'm really hot, so I come here so it's cold in here. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I know that you guys want to see me do some of my workouts. I don't know why, but yeah, that's what I do normally. And yeah, I also did, in my 80 push-ups I did, 10 of them that are not including the 80 were tricep push-ups or close grip push-ups, so hands really close together. So it focuses more on your triceps and not so much on your chest and your biceps. When you have normal push-up length, it's like it focuses on your bicep and your chest, maybe your, I think it's your brachialis here, also over there. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, have a great day. See you later, bye.